We are greatly honored by your visit, ambassadors. Make yourselves comfortable. My master will be with you shortly.
I have a bad feeling about this.
I don't sense anything.
It's not about the mission, master. It's something elsewhere. Elusive.
Don't center on your anxieties, Obi-Wan. Keep your concentration here and now, where it belongs.
But Master Yoda said I should be mindful of the future.
But not at the expense of the moment. Be mindful of the living force, young Padawan.
Yes, Master.
What? What did you say?
The ambassadors are Jedi Knights, I believe.
I knew it. They're here to force a settlement.
Distract them. I will contact Lord Sidious.
What is it?
This scheme of yours has failed, Lord Sidious. The blockade is finished. We dare not go against the Jedi.
Right. I don't want this stunted slime in my sight again. This turn of events is unfortunate. We must accelerate our plans. Begin landing your troops.
My lord, is that Yun?
I will link it to the Emperor.
And the Jedi?
The Chancellor should never have brought them into this. Kill them immediately.
Captain, look!
Thank you. to my advantage.
What's this?
A local. Let's get out of here before the droids show up. How much further?
We should go in underwater, won't you, Dave? You should follow me now, won't you, Dave?
Queen
Amidala is young and naive. You will find controlling her will not be difficult.
Yes, my lord.
Knocked out all our communications.
Do you have transport?
In the main hangar, this way.
There are too many of them. Won't be a problem. Provide us under the circumstances, I suggest you come to Coruscant with us.
Thank you, Ambassador. But my place is with my people.
They will kill you if you stay.
And I will plead our case to the Senate.